Assalamu alaikum. The topic for today's presentation is pupil and its abnormalities. Pupil is the opening in the center of the iris through which light enters the eye so that it can be focused on the retina. The usual size of a pupil is 2 to 4 mm and it can be up to 8 mm in the dark. Now we will discuss the light reflex. Light enters the